what you're driving, man.
Yeah.
That was a truck. That was a truck you're showing the pictures of.
Yeah. Yeah. It's freaking sweet. My mom, dad, or grandma used to collect coasters.
Original Pop Out Power Wheels.
I used to ride that yellow one around.
School through like high school, I came home and I would build a building. And like every, it would take us like a couple weeks to do.
This is like, this is basically whoop country.
You got an outhouse?
Something or what?
So we got brought out to the middle of what I would consider one of the coolest places in the world. Western town surrounded by epic mountains for Crossfire. So tiny whooping kingdom slash paradise mixed with Crossfire paradise. Every morning and night just having tons of fun doing all that FPV. can't thank Inertia Society enough for all of this. It has been wicked, dude. Honestly, you have been amazing. Your mom has been just the best host ever. We're sad to have to get back on the road and leave this place. I mean, who wants to leave this place? This is like Candyland for me. But we do have to get moving. We are going to be heading out next to Laguna Beach, I believe it's called, Laguna Beach, and we're going to go see Anub, Mr. Zachary from DRL, and do some ripping with him, and that is what we're up to. The lunch mobile is packed up and ready to go. Check back soon.